all of us make to-do lists, right? How about doing something different in 2018? Let's make a not-to-do list. Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to the December video series, which will help you have a rocking 2018. If you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by and please consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on any of the December video content. So all of us make to-do lists, right? How about doing something different in 2018? Let's make a not-to-do list. Yes, you heard that right, a not-to-do list. The list of all the things we shouldn't be doing. Basically, these are the things which are bad for us, for our mental, physical, emotional well-being. Yet somehow, we always get sucked into doing them. And it's a big drain of our time, energy, and sometimes even money. So, in this video, I'm going to share with you the 5 things that are on my not-to-do list for 2018. Let's begin. So the number one thing on my list is processed food. And by processed food, I mean all the packaged food like biscuits, cookies, chips, chocolates, canned food. I know all these are yummy and delicious, but they are addictive and they are bad for you because of all the extra salt, sugar, chemicals that they are loaded with. I've been trying to ditch processed food for quite some time now, and honestly, I haven't been very successful. And I know it's going to be tough, especially giving up the chocolates, but in 2018, I definitely want to give this a serious try. This one might sound a bit philosophical, but hear me out. Caring about what other people think is such a big waste of your time and energy. Personally, I have wasted a lot of time doing this. For example, starting this YouTube channel. I was thinking and planning it for almost a year, but did not make a single video because I was so bothered with what others would say about it. But the harsh truth is, everybody is busy in their own life and in their own issues, and nobody really thinks that much about you. Well, maybe except your parents. The next thing on my not-to-do list is being reactive. Now, being reactive can apply to simple things like immediately responding to a mail or immediately responding to a WhatsApp message, which, by the way, is a big waste of your energy and kind of breaks that workflow that you are in. But on a bigger level, being reactive basically means giving knee-jerk reactions to situations in your work and in your personal life. I have done this a lot, and let me tell you, many times it results in unpleasant and unnecessary situations which could have been totally avoided. So, one of the things that I want to work on in 2018 is to avoid these knee-jerk reactions and to avoid being reactive. I think a much better strategy is always to wait for 24 hours to see how the situation has panned out before you take any action. Waste and garbage is such a serious issue. We all live in a fast-paced, consumerism-oriented world where we are generating tons of waste and garbage every single day. And disposing all this is a serious issue, especially in cities. If you live in Bangalore, I think you would understand what I mean. So in 2018, I definitely want to reduce my contribution to waste and garbage. There are certain things that I'm doing already, like not using plastic bags, recycling old bottles and containers, carrying my own bags whenever I go shopping for fruits and vegetables. But I definitely want to do more in 2018. Next on my list is avoid saying no. Some of us have a problem that we say yes to everything. Well, I'm the opposite. I am somebody who says no to everything. And I think that's because I'm a bit of a control freak, and also because I like staying in my comfort zone and with the people and situations that I'm comfortable with. But staying in the comfort zone never did anybody any good, right? So one of the things that I want to do in 2018 is to stop saying no. In fact, I think I should just start saying yes to everything and just let life unfold. So guys, these were the things on my not-to-do list for 2018. I hope this has inspired you and given you ideas to create your own list. So what are the things that you would put on your not-to-do list for 2018? Comment down below and let me know. I'm very curious to know what's on your mind. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe so that you don't miss out on any of the content which is lined up for you. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and have a fabulous year ahead.